Gabriel has been a joy to coach as well. His defensive energy really gets us going every game. Can we get up for the whole crew? And I'm really probably talking more to our boys basketball players because that's what I probably spend the most time with. But every year is so unique in the character of the team. And one of the beautiful things about this team has been the unity. And there is nothing more, there are probably very few things that reflect the character of Christ than a group of people, think about the disciples, what a bunch of messages. What about the spirit, right? And yet, they did it together. They called each other out. They refined each other. They challenged each other. And that's what you guys have done. Day one to today, the Lord willing in the mind. Tonight we talked about Trevor, who has been our chaplain. Thank you, Trevor. He talked about honor. And I think you boys have done a beautiful job honoring Mother and Father this year and honoring the Lord and Savior with your efforts. So thank you so much. I'm going to pray for them briefly and then let's play some basketball. God, thank you so much for the game of basketball, for the game of sport, and for what it does to us in terms of how we respond to hard things and refining of our character. And so tonight, Lord, as these boys play, and tomorrow, as they get up and do their Saturday and into this, the rest of this basketball season and into the rest of their lives as they become husbands and fathers, for Savannah, mother and wife, that they would remember, as Henry Bureau reminded us over and over last year, remember who they are and who they represent. Every single day of their lives, that they would give glory and honor to their Maker and their Savior. It's to your glory and honor, Lord, that we give thanksgiving tonight. In Jesus' name. Everybody say, amen. All right, give it up for our seniors.
I I'm going to go to the next one. Thank you. Good evening and welcome to tonight's game between the Varsity Prairie Panthers and your Hillcrest Superintendent Comets. The educational value of this event is more important than its outcome. Respect for others, including opponents and officials, is one of those values. So please be a good sport. The teams are counting on it. Athletic training services for Hillcrest Youth Academy are provided by Lake Region Healthcare Sports Medicine. Hillcrest Youth Academy is proud to partner with Lake Region Sports Medicine for healthcare needs of our student athletes. And now we will have Ben Holm read the Little Eight Conference Expectations.
Positive. These are the things in this game. We stay positive. Respectful. Be respectful of the flag, our national anthem, and the entire event. Appreciative. The game cannot be played without officials. Be appreciative of them. Kind. Treat everyone involved in tonight's game the way you want others to treat you or your children. Fun. Enjoy the game, but more importantly, be the reason tonight you enjoy about others. Go Comets.
Thank you for coming. And we want to start the honest for this game. The first game to stand as we ask the Lord's blessing on this game.
And then, Father, we thank you for the Get the Basketball contest. Thank you for. And recognize all the effort and investment that's been put in out here on the floor. Coaches and players, but not forgetting moms and dads, just has to do a piece. Help us put a smile on your face in the midst of the intensity of the play and the competition. Let us keep in mind the hope that we have goes beyond this floor, beyond this gymnasium. And so we just trust the name, and the players sing to you. Thank you for your great love and kindness.
Please remain standing, remove your hats, and direct your attention to the American flag as Abel Werner sings our national anthem.
Oh, say can you see Santa's early light, what so bright? Over the ramparts we
meeting with the Panthers. Nazu Chickas win. Number three, Dylan Nicholson. Number 12, Colin Naska. Number 22, Dominic Wyman. And number 24, Peyton Leininger. Coaches for the Panthers are head coach Drew Johnson and assistant coach David Holman. And now for the starting lineup for your Comets. Number one, standing 6'9", senior Luke Christensen. Number five, standing 6'5", senior Noah Brumfield. Number 14, standing 6'1", senior Benjamin Hall. Number 15, standing 6'5", senior Leo Norick. And number 24, standing 5'10", senior Noah Yondahl. Focus for the Comets, our head coach Ryan Garber, assisted by Andrew Lacus, Andrew Skinner, and Sam Nash. Thank you. And again, we remind you that sportsmanship is everyone's responsibility. It's game time. Let's play basketball.
First team foul.
Watson from the line.
Thank you.
Varsity completes the 3-point play. Thank you. And Dr. Lemon for the champions.
Thank you.
second to the Panthers. Rockdale, the team.
Thank you.
Hazel makes one, two.
Thank you. Thank you.
Starting to begin the second half, it'll be the Comets basketball starting the second half. Score is Comets 41.
Thank you.
And that's it, number three. Fouls on the Gibson. Personal 13 fouls. Preston 30 to the line.
All right.
All of our players is personal points in the ball. This is a little bit of a difference. Time off. Thomas, the full back off.
Thank you. Victory! Victory! Oh, Hillcrest! My life! Victory!
Hillcrest wants to say thank you to all the girls who gave their year part of the day fundraiser. We're working on a city over $25,000 for the various people of the nation of the August all around. Thank you for Hillcrest for your generosity on Year Part of the Day. Ball's on Wagner. His second personal. John Bird is in line, shooting two.
All right, here's all the basketballs in the way. All the basketballs, can you go back? Away. They should not be here. players, staff, senior parents, parents of seniors. Is that okay, Mrs. Holm? I said that okay? Make your way over to the auditorium. Got some snacks. And it's a time of blessing.
Thank you.